The bell is rung and the best in the world, Shane McMahon, continues his undisputed, undefended reign with that title.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Neckbreaker.
What is this superstar going to do now?
Take a nap.
Shane O'Mac putting his jiu-jitsu training to work.
Wow.
Battle.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
An early pin attempt.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Power slam. Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Striking.
Hey, McMahon, putting the boots to him. And oh, you don't think, Corey?
No, Byron, no way. Shane O'Mac has got to be out of his mind.
Shane McMahon scores the victory. The bell rings and Tyler Breeze is looking to blow.
Uh-oh. It's all over but the counting.
The situation just got real bad for Tyler Breeze. Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Got the up. Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Headlock.
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye. Russian leg sweep.
Tyler Breeze, and
look out. Tyler Breeze is measuring.
Now trampling the opposition.
Oh, what impact.
Oh, that's going to hurt.
Oh, and a bionic elbow.
Matt Hardy's in trouble.
Time to flip it.
No switch from Tyler. He is in complete control.
There it is. Now, the question is, can Breeze finish?
He's got to.
Not yet.
Boom, one of the Indians of Gary.
Impressive charge by Breeze. Tyler is downright scary when he gets going like this.
Hurricanrana. Hooked up and down. The Jinoku driver.
And it looks like Matt Hardy's getting pushed to the limits here.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
Big trouble for Matt Hardy.
Absolutely spiked.
Can he score the pin?
And Matt Hardy with the quick kick out.
Too early in the match to end it.
Woo-wee.
Uh-oh.
It's going to be a lot of big moves in this match. The one question is going to be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Get in there, ref.
Uh-oh.
Will that be it? Will that be enough? Unleashing it a second time.
This battle's not over yet.
Well, he's gorgeous and tough.
Looking for the finish.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Matt Hardy gets the win.
Here is your winner, Matt Hardy.
Impressive victory for Matt. Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
And looking around here tonight, guys, I'm seeing a lot of cheeseheads. Quite the interesting choice of headwear, I'd say.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Evading possible disaster.
And here we go.
Oh, man. Face breaker.
That didn't look good. He's already spending that winner's purse.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
That'll turn your lights out. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Inside the ring now.
I guess you never know.
Amazing, Kevin. Cue that up again.
Back to the well with even more reward.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Interesting. There's the toss to the outside. Head scissors takedown.
Very nice.
His offense is on point right now.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
Ooh, what impact.
It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Time flush.
A second spot on the highlight reel.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in. DDT.
Downward spirals. He can do it here. Gets him the win.
Here is your winner, Dan Post.
Now that's an eye-opening victory.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised.
I was talking to Scott Dawson in the back earlier tonight. Scott calls himself the tactician of the revival.
You know, even though the title is not on the line, this is still an important match for the champ. He can't afford to show any weakness.
Oh, could this be it?
A face breaker!
That didn't look good. Can he shut the door on this one?
Things do not look good for Scott Dawson. Still seems a little early.
He wants it one more time.
I don't believe it. This one is over.
Your winner, Tom Fernandez.
Huge victory here tonight.
The WWE Universe has an underappreciation for a man looking to win.
I can't wait to see what the...
There! That was... Roman Reigns picks up a strong victory. Wins here.
The four men in the ring are set. One of the most chaotic contests.
Man, that was nasty.
Sent a message with that one. Oh, what a boot.
money on that guy tonight.
Can Rusev stay in this after that?
His shoulders are down. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Axe handle finds the mark. The Celtic Warrior firing on all cylinders.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Sheamus finding a path of destruction currently.
Ooh!
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Ooh, what impact.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Boom, what impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
We got to call it the old Celtic War Sword.
Got to keep your head on a swivel in the fatal four-way. You never know where the attack's gonna come from.
Incredible!
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight. This is some good offense by Sheamus.
Oof! Oh, nasty impact.
Harsh impact.
Oof!
Gets the win.
Here is your winner, Sheamus.
Big victory for him. Andre the Giant is capable of leaving carnage in the ring. Just look at the eighth wonder of the world's 15-year undefeated streak for proof.
And then you have Hollywood Hogan, a highly decorated competitor who can overpower you with one arm tied behind his back.
And that other arm would still have a 24-inch python on it.
Brother,
still seems a little early.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
What a chancery.
And look at hung up on the second rope.
Oh, look at his aggression.
Look at Andre the Giant. Look at Andre the Giant.
Oh my gosh!
Supersized elbow drop.
He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
Hey.
Look at Andre the Giant. Elbow drop. That could be it.
Two of them runs in one game.
Andre the Giant. Big win for Andre.
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we...
There he goes, crashing to the floor. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Clothesline!
My goodness.
Stomping down! No way, Jose, looking to end this.
Will he be able to capitalize? This situation just got real bad for Noam Dar.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Wow, what impact!
He's absorbed some damage already. No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Bringing it back into the ring. Boom! Oh, step up, Enziguri.
Quick pin attempt by Noam Dar.
Just before three. That was real close.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Great competitors, great superstars right here in WWE.
Dynamic maneuver from No Way Jose.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Whacks him with the kendo stick.
I don't think he's done yet, Cole.
Devastating kick.
Oh, look at the...
Oh, man, that hurts.
He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Oh, double hand shot. No Way Jose is getting this party going.
It is all going his way right about now. Boom! Spikes him down. He's in control.
Cutter!
He's going to the top rope.
Oh, look out!
Splash!
Massive!
Simply said, this is going to be a great match. He's looking for the win. An easy kick out for Noam Dar.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Oh.
Fantastic rolling knee bar from the Scottish Supernova.
Oh, this one's got to be over.
Is he done? And breaks the hold. Neck breaker.
Ouch. The neck and the gun.
Oh, man, what a combination. Kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella.
This may very well be it. And No Way Jose with the kick out.
Too early in the match to end it.
Something big is coming. DDT! These competitors are just trying to stay under control.
Ouch. Oh, right across the top rope.
That'll grind the features right off your face.
Beautiful takedown into the knee bar.
He's just about there. And he lets him out of the move. Wow.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are, Michael.
Setting up. Dynamic maneuver from No Way Jose.
No Way Jose with the W.
Here is your winner, No Way.
And there's your winner here in this single. And we're ready to go, folks. Roman Reigns calls the...
There! Uh-oh, could it be?
Perhaps he's thinking the... Completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns.
For
capitalize.
Oh, man. Ricochet, he doesn't even know where he is.
Referee in position. It's going to take more.
Let him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Batista bomb.
Leave the nightlight on for him.
It's over.
Yeah, but now Batista needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Boom, running STO plant. Gentlemen, Jack Gallagher has been eliminated.
A striking blow.
Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Inside the ring.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Out.
Head to the pin window.
Batista,
no way. Astounding power. Two. This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Oh, man. Ricochet into the.
Nice rushing leg sweep. Try for it early.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Rollins in full control here.
Up and around.
Seth Rollins sees an opening. Can he take advantage of it?
Big forearm smash. Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
But no,
Batista has been eliminated.
Seth Rollins may be looking.
The Revolution knee finds the mark. And we are done here.
You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
Off into the pin.
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
The big dog in the hunt.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Oh, what a four.
Incredible, and
he's going back to the well.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Measuring it up one more time.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
The animal refusing to be tamed.
That's going
to
take a whole lot more than that.
Look at this.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Rollins in full control here.
Ah! Will that be the deciding factor?
Seth Rollins just changed the momentum of this match.
Very nice. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all. And now Roman Reigns is starting to take control.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Oh.
Spear!
He just created a
animal. Batista has been eliminated.
In trouble now.
This might be it. Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Huge challenge has been eliminated.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack? Watch out. Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, what a four.
What is keeping this competitor going?
He needs to change something fast, guys.
This is bad.
He can pin his opponent right here.
One, two, three. Ricochet has been eliminated.
Just incredible.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
An amazing contest.